Hello, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. Henry, my nephew, and I are going to show you how to wire an AMG radon fan. Aren't we, Henry?
Yeah.
Let's open her up. So this is an Eagle Extreme that we happen to be wiring.
My name is Henry.
Yep. Let's get rid of that. All right, what do we got to do next?
We got to open this up.
Yep, so we're going to take the cover off the electrical box here. They got two screws holding it in here. You want to get her? Okay. Okay, pull her off. Now what do we got to do?
We got to line up.
Yep, pull that out. And then we'll dump the screws out. Oh, we missed the bag. All right, and this is the cord we're going to use. We get these from RadonAway. We'll put a link in the description. You can get them on Amazon. This one comes with the grommet or bushing as well. So we'll open that up. What?
Do we say the same as the last at the next video?
Sure. So now we're going to slide the bushing over.
Yeah.
Yep, and then put it in the hole. Can you do that?
Okay. Or not. We got to put this in to the hole.
Yep, and then pull it out a little bit. And then this goes over, right? This way?
Yep.
Here, you put this on. I'll get that part.
Okay.
So you slide that over the cord. And then we're going to slide this in and snug it up.
Why not use the pliers?
Yeah, you can use the pliers. Here you go. Can you hold that?
Yep.
And then we'll give that a little snug. Or turn. Oops, wrong way. Are you on? All right. Now we're going to take and connect these, aren't we, Henry?
Yep.
So what color does the green one go to?
The green one goes to this.
Okay, so we'll hook the green up to the, on the AMG fan, it's green and yellow wire. And then Henry's going to snap that lever lock down. And now which one do you want to do? Should we do black since it's right here?
Now we're going to do black.
Okay.
First we put that on.
Yep. And then snap it down.
Snap.
And then we've got which one left?
White.
Can you get those ones? Okay, it's on. I'll snap it. And then we'll pull the extra slack out of our cord here. Gonna tuck everything in. And then we've just got to snug it up, don't we, Henry?
Yeah.
And that's snug. Yep, now put our cover on. Can you put the other two screws in? All right, are you ready to tighten? That's extra. So just a little bit, remember. Not so tight. Perfect. Just a little bit now. There you go. And are we done?
Yeah.
We're done. We'll just plug it in and make sure that it works just so we don't get out on the job and have some failure of some sort. Never had it yet, but better to be safe than sorry, right, Henry?
Yeah.
And Henry, step back up there so they can see you. And tell them how old you are.
Six.
Henry's six. And when are you going to start doing radon?
When I am 8.
When you're 8. And that's in how many years?
2 years.
2 years. Jump back up here so they can see you. We can say bye.
This is the one we built last time.
So I'm Jesse with American Radon.
We built this last time.
Yep, we did that one just right before, didn't we?
This is what this one is the same.
So easy a 5-year-old can do it.
6-year-old.
6-year-old, sorry. I'm Jesse with American Radon. What's your name?
Henry.
Henry with who? Just Henry?
Yeah.
And Henry, soon to be American Radon, thanks so much for watching. 2 years you're going to be doing radon, right?
Yeah.
Yep. You'll probably be so light you won't have to worry about falling through the drywall in the attic, will you?
No. Nope.
You just walk up wherever you want, I bet. You got any last words of wisdom for him?
No.